send out a mortgage, people money package, or retirement savings and all that. The secret is you just write yourself a check for retirement savings.
All right, yell it.
Get up to whatever amount you need.
Stop your damn salesman.
Anyway, all I need to get you started is get your name.
Say
it.
Fuck up your damn salesman.
All over 8,000.
Fire that fucker.
Some are really big. Find a consulting, you know, like John Eagle or Kroger that does double coupons. And if you're at Sunday paper, you know, or different special like that, cut the coupon, we'll figure out
the next fucking salesman.
Or shoebox or whatever. And then always write yourself a check in your time statement.
You gotta hit me out of the lunch car.
Everybody yell, shut the fuck up, salesman. Just yell it. Yell it.
Tell them to shut the fuck up. I'm gonna put his fucking balls off, stick him in my big mouth.
Yell, shut the fuck up, salesman.
Yell, shut the fuck up, salesman.
Just yell it.
Tell them
to shut the fuck up, salesman. If you can hear him, just tell him to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I'm
not gonna
say the one that I'm talking about.
Shut the fuck up, salesman. Go to the next house. I had him yelling it.
Oh, shit, that was great. Ha ha ha.